incredible puzzle.
Hi, I'm Kiki. Welcome to my handicraft studio. What animals are we going to make today? Choose a bottle of drink. Flat the cat to make a lion's face. The lion's face is ready. Drag the ball to collect the wool for lion's hair. Apply the glue. Drill 4 holes in the can. Cut the straw to make the lion's legs. The lion choose a nice tail. Wow, what a mighty lion! Let's wash the lion's hair. This hairstyle looks great! Turn the handle to make a wooden sheep. Saw a piece of wood to make the sheep's legs. Saw another piece to make the sheep's body. Then drill some holes. Attach the sheep's legs. Open the used pillow. Apply the glue. Dark. Let's help the sheep go home. Use the egg carton to make a crocodile's mouth. Put on the teeth for the crocodile.
원하는 키니야. 기장 까맹이네.
Crocodile's head is ready. Apply the glue. Then put on the four legs. Now let's make the crocodile's feet. Apply the glue. Don't forget its tail and nose. The crocodile's nose. Choose a color you like. The adorable crocodile. It's ready. Drag the crocodile to eat fish. Watch out! The puffer fish has thorns! Balloon as a hen's belly. Blow up another one as the hen's head. Spread a layer of newspaper. Smooth out the wrinkles on it. Mix latex and water. Stir the mixture. Latex is ready! Brush with a coat of latex. Spin the handle of the fan to dry the latex. Great job! Choose a piece of clay to make the hen's mouth and feet. Make the comb and wings of the hen. Ready! Grab the basket to catch the falling eggs!